Hello everyone, when should you replace the focus lens on your CO2 laser? How to do it? How to clean the dust on it? Save this episode, it will help you extend the serving life of your mirrors and the lens more than 1 year. The focus lens narrows or focuses the laser beam to a very small precise spot, and because of that, the lens will gather a lot of heat energy. Any dust that sticks to the lens can cause it to burn. To clean the focus lens, we need to disassemble the laser head first. Power off your laser machine and let's get started. First, unscrew the air tube that's connected to the laser nozzle gently. Then we can loose the laser nozzle by twisting it clockwise. A metal ring and a rubber gasket are sitting inside the lens holder to tighten and protect the lens. We can use our finger to twist counterclockwise and leave them on a piece of clean paper. Now we can carefully turn the laser holder upside down in such a way that it can be lifted off easily. You will pull out the lens. Remember, only take hold of lens on its edge and place the focal optics on a clean, dust-free underlay. Now back to the topic. If your lens look quite clean like ours, you can use an air blower to blow away the dirt and dust. Or you can simply use Q-tip to do the trick. Dripping the Q-tip with clean water, gently wipe over the surface without exerting any pressure. You can also get the camera cleaning kit from Amazon. It's a great choice. Now, turn the lens over and clean the back of it. You are good to go. If possible, we recommend that you clean the focusing mirror daily. If you are busy, clean your lenses at least once a week. You can soak the lens in the alcohol solution for 2 to 5 minutes if your focus lens is contaminated by some oil and smoke particulates that are hard to wipe off. Then use a dry cotton swab to remove any excess alcohol and moisture. If there is no longer any visible dirt, cleaning is complicated. If you can still see dirt on the lens, you can soak the lens in liquor a little bit longer. Once you are done, make sure the focus lens is clean and dry before re-etching it to the lens tube. Don't forget to clean the lens mount and the surrounding area with a lint-free cloth to remove any dust or debris. If your focus lens is burned out or damaged, you should replace a new focus lens. Remember how we disassembled the laser head? Now we are gonna put everything together. First, you carefully drop the lens into the lens holder. It must be mounted with the curved side facing upward. One thing worth to mention that our lens holder can match 3 different focal distance. You can choose the suitable lens based on your production information. How to choose a focus lens? Check the video in the upper right side corner. Now we screw the rubber gasket and metal ring back to the old position. Then connect the lens holder with the laser head and adjust it to an appropriate height. In the last step, mount the laser nozzle and plug in the air tube. Make sure everything is securely in place. We are all done. Turn on the laser and test the beam to ensure that the new focus lens is properly aligned and functioning correctly. You can always perform a laser engraving test every time, just to see how it goes. A little trick here, you can touch the laser nozzle to feel if it's warm or not. If it is hot, you'd better check the laser head carefully. Except for the laser lens, you should also clean other parts of the laser machine regularly. If you are curious about the maintenance of the CO2 laser machine, subscribe to our channel. We will update new videos to explain more.